Making comforting soups from around the world, part two, and this time it is chicken and corn egg drop soup. I think most people would be surprised at how easy and fast egg drop soup comes together, which is so amazing because you can get the comfort and texture of something like a rich chowder, but in a fraction of the time. And if you're like me and get random cravings for comfort soup hugs on a whim, this is your go-to in a pinch.